This is the first part of my Christmas plum cake recipe. Half a cup of golden raisins, 1 cup of red cherries, half a cup of dates, 1 cup of candied pineapple, and half a cup of black raisins. In a big bowl, combine all the dry fruits, 3/4 cup of walnuts, 1 half cup of cashews, 1/4 cup of pistachios, and 3/4 cup of almonds. Add all the nuts. You may use your favorite dry fruits and nuts. I'm soaking them with grape juice, but you may use brandy or rum too. Let all the ingredients get well incorporated. Cover it and leave it in the refrigerator for 2 days.